This is the kit that you will need for making a clutch bag that has a zipper and a magnetic clasp. So you need the fabric. These are 10 inch squares of the outer fabric and a lining fabric, a 9 inch zip, some thread, your magnetic clasps. I've got a pencil to mark with and also some tailor's chalk, some small snips, a zipper foot, and a square of interfacing, just one square of interfacing, similar weight to your fabric, 10 inches, and I've got my quilting ruler, but you just need some measuring tool as well.